This morning, Jeffersonville police are investigating a threat against Greater Clark County schools. Officials tell us that threat was made on social media. Police working with school officials now to further investigate it. Schools are operating as normal today. This is just one of several threats made at schools in the region in recent days.